Yeah, buddy. What's up, E-Bears? It's eBay Jake, and we're outside the world-famous V-Twin City in beautiful Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Yeah, buddy. You've been hunting down a chopper, but you haven't found the right bike in the right condition, and most importantly, at the right price. Well, boy, do I got the bike for you. Check this bad boy out. Boom! You're staring at the 2005 American Iron Horse Legend Chopper. And woo-hoo-hoo, this bike is squeaky clean. It's got a couple $1,000 in extra accessories. And I'm gonna go over the great condition on this motorcycle and throw it up on eBay for boom, $12,999. Buy it now, $12,999. Financing's available nationwide. Shipping's available nation and worldwide. And I'm gonna go over the great condition, point out anything I could see on the bike, show you the extras, and then we're gonna throw this up on eBay for a smoking deal. You can give me a call or shoot me a text message anytime with any questions, 630-532-8227. So we'll start off on this American Iron Horse Legend Chopper. We'll start off on the 21-inch front wheel here. You can see the rim is in fantastic condition. The matching rotor looks great. The polished front end looks amazing. The metal looks great on it. Got the Iron Horse tagged on the front there. Smoked lenses with the trim rings on it. You can see the paint on the front fender's in great condition. I looked it over really good. I didn't notice right here on the side, right by this mount. It's from back here, hard to see, but if you get real close, right where the fender mounts there, there's a small chip in the paint. And right down here, there's a really, really fine scratch. I don't know if that will show up at all. Very small scratch, and it may even buff out there. I don't even know if you can see it, but great condition overall. Does have the added stash tube, so you can throw your papers or anything else you need on there. Come around here, got the custom mirrors, the Willie G style skull mirrors on the bike. All the electronical components, turn signals and everything work great. 12,800 miles on the bike. Gas tank looks like it's in perfect condition. I don't see any dings, dents, scratches or scrapes or anything like that. Bike comes from the factory with the 111-inch S&S motor with electronic compression releases, a 6-speed transmission. Does also have the red LED accent lights on the front wheel, throughout the motor, and on the rear wheel. Some other upgrades, the Vance and Hines big radius chrome exhaust system. Sounds awesome, looks awesome, even gives you a boost in performance. That's an S&S Super G carb on the bike. S&S Super G carb on the motorcycle. All the steel braided cables and lines look fantastic. No browning or fading on those steel braided cables. They look really, really good. All the chrome switch housings are in great condition. No flaking or pitting on any of the metal that I see. At the right side, final drive on the bike. Makes the bike extremely well balanced. And boom! 240 millimeters of rubber on this motorcycle. The back tire looks like it has 60-70% of the life left in it, and the front tire still has the nubs. I would say that's very, very close to brand new on the front tire. Seats in fantastic condition. It will be coming with the passenger pad as well as the passenger backrest for this motorcycle, so that'll be coming with it. The passenger backrest, our sissy bar clips right in here on these rear fender struts. And then we also have the passenger pad that suctions on the back there. Again, the rear wheel, 240 millimeters. Metal's in great condition there. Everything else looks fantastic on the bike. Again, it could be yours, $12,999. Give me a call, shoot me a text message, 630-532-8227. Let's fire this bad boy up and let you see it in action. There it is, 2012 American Iron Horse Legend Chopper. Give us a call here at V-Twin City, 754-307-3728. You can always reach me on my cell phone, 630-532-8227.